Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord. Listen, people say, what is the opposite of fear? A lot of people say faith. According to 1 John 4:18, it says, perfect love casts out fear. What a mighty God, because it says fear has torment. Listen to me. The opposite of fear is love, but it says perfect love, complete love. And we say, well, how do we get complete love? Well, when you read 1 John 2:5, it says that whoever keeps the word of God, guards the word of God in their heart, in them is the love of God perfected. So remember, you cannot rebuke fear, but the word of God that you keep will cast out every unclean spirit that is trying to attach itself to your life. Remember, the word of God is powerful, and all you got to do is, watch this, obey his word. Sometimes God uses people to cast out demons, but then sometimes God says, listen, you can obey my word in such a way, amen, that it will cast out every unclean spirit. I want you to think about that. Remember, God's will always be done, but the question is, will it be done through you? Love you and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.